To fix the Wi-Fi network connection problems in your Windows 7, please try one of these three simple methods. The first one, please run the Windows Troubleshooter to fix this problem. For this, please click on the icon of Internet on the taskbar. Here it is connected but no internet access. So please click on Open Network and Sharing Center. And in this page, please click on Troubleshoot Problem and then choose Internet Connection. Okay, here please click on Next. Click on Troubleshoot My Connection to the Internet. Okay, now Windows is checking for the problem with your connection. Please wait for a while. Okay, now Windows has detected the problem and it is now proposing a fix. Please click on Apply this fix here. Okay, now the problem has been fixed. Here is the details of the problem found and it has fixed now. Close these windows. Now please check the connection status. Okay, now we have the access to internet. If this first method didn't work with your computer, then please try this second method. For this, please click on Start menu and open Control Panel. Please locate here for Device Manager and open it, Device Manager. Okay, among these devices, please locate Network Adapters and expand it, and then please right click on Wi-Fi driver in your computer and uninstall it. Click OK. And now please click on the second tab, Action, and choose Scan for Hardware Changes. Okay, by clicking here, the Windows will reinstall the deleted drivers. Okay, it has been reinstalled here. Now please close this windows and check your connection. And if this second method also didn't work with you, then please try this third method. For this, please click on Start menu and type here Services and then open Services. Okay, among this list, please locate LAN AutoConfig. Okay, it is here. Please double click on it and then under the General tab, please change the startup type to automatic and then click Start and then click Apply. Okay. Okay, you have done it. Now please check your internet connection. If it still shows no internet access, then please click here and disconnect it and then once again connect. Okay, now the problem has been fixed. We have internet access. We hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips. Please like this video and subscribe our channel for the latest updates. Thank you.